There's Albert giving a momentous speech about how old he is.
So we all can understand and learn from each other and hopefully make new friends and hopefully make a bigger family. That we should always come to occasions like this. I like to invite people like this. We always go to somber occasions. It's a lovely occasion to have a birthday party, to invite, see all my friends, see my friends meeting my friends and meeting your friends and making new friends, if it makes any sense. But I thank you. I thank you all for coming tonight.
Giving this 31st day
I got to work through tomorrow morning. So I'm not leaving. I'm staying through until 7 in the morning. I'm going to do an overnight. I don't get paid overtime, but I'll definitely be here. I want to thank you all for coming tonight. Thank you for being here for my 30th birthday.
We're not leaving yet, Albert.
I know you're not leaving.
We're not leaving yet.
I'm not leaving, but the problem is the noise gets too loud, so I don't get a chance to talk later. And eventually, one by one, we all scatter away. And before we scatter, I want everybody to look at each other. And remember, take their phone numbers. Look at each other. Become friends. Boys, girls, whatever age you are. Trust me, we have Metro PCS, we have Car Wash, we have Sprint, we have bankers, we have architects, we have college students, we have everything here. I'm a master of the art, and my father's a father.